All right, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it is that time for race number six, round number six at qualifying. TQ absolutely on the line. Four drivers with TQs throughout the course of the event. Dominic Griner, TQ in round two. Yilis Grosskamp, TQ in round one. Dario Balestri, TQ in round five. And sitting on the top of the board right now with two TQs, Noah Altamacher-Kura, and it's all coming down to right here, race six, round number six. We are set to go. Good luck, drivers. Go, car number 10. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And here we go. Some last minute thrashing on Dominic Griner's cars. He had some trouble. 30 seconds left to warm up. Great pit work. Got him on the track in time. As I said, TQ on the line. Matsukura going into this one at the top of the board with two rounds in the books of TQ. We take the best three of six, and it's all coming down to right here, round six. Matsukura coming out swinging with a 15-3. Balestri with a 15-2. Takahata with a 15-2. Grosskamp 15-3. Sahashi with a 15-3. Moore with a 15-5. Thurston with a 15-4. Altius with a 15-5. Griner with a 15-6. Opening laps here in round number six at qualifying for our top eight. Seconds into this 7-minute qualifying round six. Unfortunate trouble here for Dominic Griner, your top seed. All right, 1 minute in, we got Dario Balestri, your leader. Matsukura in second. Matsukura down the straight, he goes 15-3 last time by. Time they need to beat is a 28-7-09. That's the fastest TQ round we've seen. We got one down, six to go. Dario Balestri down the straight, he's on top right now by 0.1. Dario across the line that time by 15-6. Matsukura with a 15-2. Matsukura goes to the top. Balestri, Grosskamp, Takahata, Sahashi, Moore, Thurston, Hollis. .520 to go. Shoki Takahata moving to the top of the board now with a 15-3 lap around a 28-7-08 for Shoki Takahata, car number four. Pick him up through the center chicane. And it's a bright orange number four, a bit of white on it. Down the back straight he goes. Last time by it at 15-2 on a 27-7-08. Across the stripe this time by for Sahashi, a 15-2. Alex Thurston looking strong here in Q6 with a 15-2. Moving to second spot overall. Grosskamp, Balestri, Takahata, Matsukura. Round out your top six with 4 minutes and 40 seconds to go. Sahashi last lap, 15-2. Dario Balestri battling back with a 15-1. Last time by, across the stripe this time by another 15-1 for the Italian. Car number five moving to the top of the board is Dario Balestri. Tadahiko Sahashi to the two spot in the four car. But a straightaway behind across the line that time. He goes with a 15-4. Matsukura 15-2. Tadahiko Sahashi 15-1. Thurston with a 15-3. Takahata 15-2. 4 minutes to go and pit lane is busy. Matsukura in and out. Whoa! Side by side with the four car there of Takahata as they're both battling hardcore. We got 3:40 to go, 3:40 to go in this final round of qualifying. TQ on the line. Matsukura with two TQs. The rest of the guys only have one. Balestri on the top of the board right now, 15-2 last time by. Balastri all alone on a racetrack. He's coming in for fuel. The car is up and the car is down. A money stop for Balastri. 3:15 to go in this final round of qualifying. Top qualifier gets locked into the championship final. No need to go to the semi. No need to go to the Super Bowl. You go straight to the number one spot. Four down, three to go. Pit stop cycling through. Crosscamp with a 15-2. Matsukura 15-1. Tsahashi with a 15-1. Crosscamp 15-2. More with a 15-4. 2:40 left to go. Matsukura 15-0 that time. That's fast lap of the race right there for Naoto Matsukura. Crosscamp with a 15-2. Thurston 15-3. More 15-2. Balastri 15-0. That's his fast lap. They're on lap number 18. Balastri across the sharp again. Another back-to-back 15-0 lap. Matsukura with a 15-0. Resetting his hot lap there on lap 19. These guys bringing it all here in round number 6. Lead Avery coming up here on the 10 car. With 2 minutes to go. 2 minutes. Balastri 15-1. Matsukura 15-1. For Balastri. 15-3 for Matsukura. Separated right now by 1 second. Minute 40, 1:40 left on the race clock. Balastri across the line with a 15-2. Minute 30 to go, 1:30 left. Balastri, Matsukura, Tsahashi, Grosskamp, Thurston, Moore, Takahata, Hopius. 1:15 on the race clock. Balastri a 15-2 that time. Matsukura with a 15-0. Tsahashi with a 15-1. 1 minute to go. 1 minute. Final minute in qualifying. Here's the 20. 22. IFMAR World Championship here at Infinity Attic Circuit in Bangkok, Thailand. Presented by Phoenix Petroleum, Maximum Racing Fuel, Hot Race Tires, and OS Engines. It's Balastri, Matsukura, Tsahashi, Grosskamp, Thurston, your top five. 4:00 seconds to go, 40 to go. Ah, good driving there. Thank you. Giving each other room. Dar, your leader with a 15-2. Matsukura, 15-2. The gap now 8/10 of a second. Seconds to go. Balastri, Matsukura, Tsahashi. What a fight we got here. It's down to the final 15 seconds on the clock. It is an absolute throwdown right now. Balastri, Matsukura, Tsahashi. Grosskamp is your top four. We are winding down here. Race number 6, round 6 of qualifying. TQ on the line for the World Championships. Time is finished. All stop, all stop, all car finish. Winning this one, Dario Balastri. The time to beat is a 7:09. Dario does 28, 7 minutes and 10 seconds for Balastri. Naoto Matsukura gets a 2, Tsahashi a 3, Grosskamp, Thurston, Takahata, Milan Hovius round out your field. Woo, what a race here to wrap up 6 amazing rounds of qualifying. It is a tie for the TQ. It comes down to the laps and times here. Right now on the top of the board, your TQ, Naoto Matsukura. Dario Balastri showing in a 2 spot. Third overall is going to be Elias Grosskamp. Fourth overall qualifier, Dominic Greiner. Tadahiko Tsahashi goes 5. Shoki Takahata goes 6. Jesse Davis goes 7. Takaki Shimo goes 8. Carmine Riola goes 9. Bryce Butterfield goes 10.